Welcome to today's lecture. The topic today is graphs, which is an abstract data type. Here you find, as usual, our learning objectives on this slide. Check it out after you completed today's lecture. So today's topics are, first we will have a look at the graph abstract data type and various terminology relevant for graphs. Then we will have a look at an implementation for graphs using our array data structures. Next, we'll speak about how we can traverse graphs. There are different variants of traversing a graph. And lastly, we'll have a look at the list implementation. Note that various parts of today's talk are a bit more advanced topics, so they are not necessarily relevant for the examination. And those slides you will find are marked specially such that you will have a better understanding of whether or not they will be assessed.